Korean netizens think prejudice against piercings is being broken thanks to BTS Jungkook. Is BTS Jungkook helping us tackle prejudices associated with piercings? On an online community forum, a netizen compiled batches of images of Jungkook displaying his many piercings. Recently, Jungkook also made headlines for his eye-catching lip piercing bone at the Fact Music Awards 2021. In addition to his piercings, the images show Jungkook's overall style with punk accessories and tattoos. After seeing these photos, netizens commented on Jungkook's unconventional stylistic choices and expressed that it's good to see him experiment with different looks and that some have overcome their own prejudices against piercings. Other netizens also shared that this choice of Jungkook also shows his professionalism and tendency to go all in. Some other reactions include, "I can't wait to see a ring on his lips. I think he would look good. There is nothing that Jungkook's appearances can't do. Everything looks cool on him. OMG, I would like to see a ring on his lips. I never thought I'd fall in love with piercings and tattoos. Let our Jungkook do whatever he wants, especially when he is young. He is doing things to his own body, so it's nobody else's business. I broke my prejudice against a lot of things thanks to Jungkook. I now also have a small tattoo on my shoulder, and he makes me want to get piercings on my eyebrows. There is nothing that Jungkook can't do. What's so problematic about piercings? Jungkook is showing us how if the real person is lovely, nothing changes with piercings, etc. He is good looking and always neat and innocent, so his cuteness doesn't go away, no matter what he does. I don't know why people are saying so many things about these piercings and tattoos. It's one's own choice. He is truly a social influence."